Rothko's paintings are famous for having an inner glow. Even the darkest paintings, if you spend a few minutes and let your eyes adjust, there's light that comes from inside. Even a painting that is black on black has a radiance, but you have to bring some of the light to that painting. He only gives you the suggestion of the ideas, and to find personal meaning, you have to bring a large piece of yourself to communicate with Rothko. He, in some ways, always had a European soul, but he had the freedom of America to really recreate himself as an artist there. And he started for many years painting in a figurative style, passed through surrealism, but by 1950 was creating iconic abstractions, large color fields of large rectangles of varied colors, initially rather bright. As he went on through his career, he darkened them, really emphasizing the seriousness of what he was trying to communicate to his viewer.
On voit bien qu'au-delà de la couleur, il y a quelque chose d'autre et de beaucoup plus profond. Et ce qu'il a dit chercher, et je crois qu'il a vraiment trouvé, c'est à exprimer, et c'est un paradoxe absolu, exprimer à travers une peinture totalement abstraite les émotions humaines fondamentales.